Please be upstanding for the academic procession.
President, Provost, Chair, graduates, and honored guests. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this Commemoration Day. It's great to see so many graduates and the supporters here. I've also just graduated today, so it's a genuine honor to be able to stand here and address all of you in this historic Royal Albert Hall. We meet today to celebrate an outstanding achievement that you've dedicated yourselves to for the past few years. And I'm not just talking about academics, but I'm also talking about all that you've achieved outside of the academic settings. What you've all accomplished was no small feat. Our cohort has gone through something that no one else in the history of the college has gone through. We've essentially lost 2 years of our university experiences, but what we've gained is resilience. I won't lie, personally, I've gone through a fair bit of trials and tribulations during the few years I've been here, and that experience has shaped who I am today. I am no longer the same person as the 18-year-old that arrived at Imperial a few years ago, nor am I even the person I was this time last year. And I'm sure the same could be said for every single one of you sitting here today. It's no doubt that all that you've gained at Imperial, be it academic skills, the connections you've made with your fellow graduates, or again, just the resilience you've built, will serve you well in whatever it is that you do in the future. But remember that, with the ending of this chapter of your life, it is now in your hands to use these attributes to shape your own future. To quote one of the college's own Nobel laureates, Denis Gabor, "The future cannot be predicted, but futures can be invented." So dream big, don't be afraid to make mistakes, but always remember, Although all of you sitting here today are amongst the most intelligent people of our generation, empathy and tolerance are the true signs of emotional intelligence. You now join an amazing community of Imperial graduates that have gone on to succeed in all walks of life. Amongst these are incredible individuals like Alexander Fleming, the father of penicillin. But whilst now we stand on the shoulders of giants, in the future, yours will be the shoulders upon which others stand. Stay connected with the Imperial community, be alert for all the opportunities that come your way, and most importantly, use your skills to make the world around you a better place. Congratulations again for this amazing accomplishment that you've attained, and I look forward to seeing what you will all achieve in the future.
Good afternoon, and thank you, Haley, for those inspirational words, and congratulations to you personally on this special day. I'm Professor Hugh Brady, President of Imperial College, and it's my great honor to welcome you to this graduation ceremony on our Commemoration Day. I took up the presidency of Imperial in August of this year. I'm a clinician scientist. I trained in BSc in pharmacology, and then my clinical specialty is nephrology, and kidney disease, dialysis, and transplantation. And my journey has taken me through Dublin, Toronto, Boston, Bristol, and now Imperial. So it's wonderful that you could all join us in person at this important ceremony in the magnificent Royal Albert Hall. And it's also wonderful that so many others are watching this celebration online. First, a huge congratulations to our graduates. Earning an Imperial degree is a high honor, and you've worked very, very hard for it. My colleagues and I are acutely aware of the many hours you've spent in lectures, theaters, seminar rooms, dissection rooms, laboratories, clinics, all working towards this day. As Haley said, we fully recognize that it has been an extraordinary 2 years. There have been few, if any, classes that have endured such disruption and uncertainty as you have. And the way that you have responded has also been extraordinary. Your resilience, your adaptability, your understanding, and your willingness to work in partnership with the college as we navigated through the COVID-related issues. As was your generosity, your kindness, your camaraderie, and I know your support for each other. I fully appreciate it wasn't the Imperial experience that you expected when you first enrolled, but I am certain that the resilience and the life skills that you've acquired over the past 2 years will serve you well over the decades ahead. Now, this is a special day for you, of course, but for two other groups. It is an especially proud moment for our esteemed staff who have guided you and inspired you. As you know, Imperial's lecturers and professors are internationally renowned experts in their field, pushing back the frontiers of knowledge through their research and infusing their teaching with the latest ideas and the latest discoveries. And their efforts, as been matched by our fantastic professional technical estates and operations staff across the college. I'd ask you to join me in giving them a round of applause for their efforts during the pandemic. And a special mention, of course, to the fantastic biomedical and clinical science epidemiology modeling that Imperial brought to play, literally influencing the policies of governments across the world. Advice that undoubtedly saved hundreds of thousands and perhaps even millions of lives. Imperial's star really shone during that really difficult period. Very difficult, of course, for those families that, that lost loved ones to the pandemic. But it was just such a source of pride for all of us to see those efforts by our fantastic staff. Now, our staff were not, of course, the only people to support you on your journey. I suspect that for most of you, this was a team game, and a lot of the team are here with us this afternoon. There are many in this hall, and I'm sure many others watching online, who have traveled the journey with you, who supported you, who perhaps even had to endure a lockdown with you. As a parent myself, I'm certain that they both shared your dreams, but also lived your anxieties, and now they deserve to celebrate your success with you. So let's take a moment to show them your appreciation. Thank you. Now, Imperial is a special place. All of the world's leading universities offer great education and research. That's a given. But Imperial goes well beyond this. It places great emphasis on innovation and translation, how to apply new knowledge, discoveries, and technological breakthroughs to make the world a healthier, smarter, safer, more prosperous, and sustainable place. It's that alluring cocktail that makes Imperial College distinctive among the world's greatest universities. And I hope you'll continue to nurture your love of learning, research, and exploration over the years ahead. It will truly enrich your lives in so many ways. It will make the lives of others so much better, and you can have great fun doing so. Now, for those of you where this is the rite of passage, exiting the college, please stay in touch. Today, you join the ranks of hundreds of thousands of proud Imperial graduates across the globe who serve as passionate advocates and ambassadors for the college on a day-to-day basis, and who in so many cases contribute and support to Imperial in many different ways. The Alumni Association is a great way not just to stay in touch with their alma mater, but to stay in touch with each other. So well done again to all of you on earning your Imperial degrees. I know I speak for everyone on the platform with me today, but also for our entire community when I say that it's been such a privilege for us to have been part of your journey. We're incredibly proud of what you've achieved and look forward to following your success over the years ahead. So let's now move to the conferring of degrees. Many congratulations and enjoy your celebrations.
President, I beg leave to present to those who have received awards within the Faculty of Medicine. The names will be announced by Dr. Omid Halser, Honorary Clinical Senior Lecturer, Professor Alison McGregor, Professor of Musculoskeletal Biodynamics, Dr. Vanya Braga, a reader in cell-cell adhesion signaling, and Professor Amir Sam, Head of the School of Medicine. Due to the large number of graduates being presented today, may I please ask the audience to reserve applause to prize winners and until the end of the department.
Associates of Imperial College School of Medicine, Intercalated Bachelor of Science. Enes Abu Kora. Sophie Fitzgerald Adams, Mariam Ahmed, Azita Amadi, Hassanat Katab Ahmed, Nabia Ahmed, Zara Ahmed, prize winner Nazifa Asan. Sharman Akhtar, Us Al Hassani, Husam Al Malaki, Tulin Al Hamri, Hassan Hagi Ali. Iftikhar Ali. Agnel Theresa Aliath. Mustafa Al Zubidi. Nuwanji Amara Raksakar. Caroline Amayal. Nikhil Anand. Gopika Anand Kumar Sri Vidya. Rebecca Anderson. Eileen Anto. Sami Aaron. Rafai Omar Asif. Vitriki Athanasiou. Phoebe Iyi Aboliman. Humza Ali Aftab Awan. Ziba Azim. Sara Aziz. Moron Fulu Wa Bajomo. Shobana Bala Krishna. Laura Bapier. Amanda Barden. Lottie Barrett. Aruni Mar Basu. Manraj Bawa. Numan Baidemir. Bebere Bakins. Prize winner, Hannah Beck. Sanjida Begum. Yusuf Bel-Lidia. Joaquin Behlo. Fernandez Escobari. Nikitha Benny. Stephanie Meichi Burquez. Lucy Bett. Kia Baskar. Adrija Bhattacharya. Julian Boker. Alexandrina Brunist. Prize winner, William Bray. Hannah Sophia Brakewell. Sophie Broughton. Charlotte Browning. Bridget Butler. Olivia Cahill. Anna Carnes. Danielle Capel. Alexandra Miguel Cardozo Pinto. Katrina Cavello. Clarice Chan. Michaela Maria Charabalides. Josephine Chen. Pedro Chen. Kibua Zekidi Egiolu. Akshita Chintala. Thomas Holun Chong. Madeline Clark. Jada Coker. Georgia Curry. Callum Cuthbert. Xu Yang De. Nishanth Dalaveya. Ishita Danduri. Beverly Ayo Della Daniels. Karishma Duve. Davinaya David Raja. Olivia Dyer. Calvin Du Luce. Shuel Des Souza. Jordan DeLong. Hajin Doe. Lodovica Di Vincenzo. Rebecca Doherty. Angela Dola Muller, Hawa Kanad Gay. Neve Donaldson. Peter Du. Serena Dolai. Alexandra Dunin Borkowska. Morgan Durkin. Sahana S. Wauren. Fanji Ong Iyo. Yakiran Alango. Malak El Askari. Reem Al Hayani. Isabel Elliott Lucassen. Ayola Enio Lotu. Taluwani Fadei. Prize winner, Rabia Faruqi. Aouj Fatima. Eunice Faz Aldin. C.N. Lee Brian Fung. Louise Fernandez. Amy Fowler. Angelos Pri Sivas. Kate Frost. Michael Fu. Yinka Fong. Nishita Gandhi. Sureya Gafuri. Ankesh Gandhi. Karen Gayo. Elizabeth Geraghty. Theodora Germanopoulou. Rojan Gadri. Avik Ghosh. Manolos Yanis. Induni Gini Gay. Shankari Yana Kumar. Jolene Gomez Elcano. Vivian Graff. Anna Green. Prize winner, Jake Griffin. Justina Gromala. Yi Guan. Alicia Hagen Besington. Megan Hain. Susan Hall. Tatanya Hamukukarin. Sarah Hamza. Orla Hanna. Sir Hassan Hassan Hanan. Neve Hardcastle. Mason Cyril Hartshaw. Ifra Hassan. Homas Hussain. Mona Hassan. Shakir Hassan. Annabelle Hayes. Yun He. Nihara Herath. Hiba Hureka, David Hirot, Sorush Heydari, Lauren Hodges, Yola Holsher, Francis Hogan, Hong Jing Chi, James Hong, Ainari Hortana, Mabo Ba Hussein, Armina Hussan, Julia Marie Violanta Yarona, Mariam Azhar Ibrahim, Pavle Igic, Hamza Iklak, Zora Ifran, Brian Irebu, Mohammed Hamid Ul Islam, Zara Ishmael, Hannah Jackson, Kinshuk Jane, Atik Jamil, Hannah Javed, Samuel Jason, Maya Jelf, Nav Jesuvaj, Rama Ja, prize winner Tom Jia. Benjamin Jones, Amber Jones Seal, Maxim Julia, Jade Cabani, Francesca Cabline Howard, Dylan Kanaputh E. Pillai, Aria Anthony Kamyab, Electra Canella, Sharan Kapidia, prize winner Rafael Karfovsky, Pragna Cassetti, Monica Kellada, Colum Keller-Hare, Marcy Olida Camberi, Mazin Kobbas, Mustafa Kadar, Ali Khalid, Modasera Khan, Prana Karna, Rumana Katoon, Josh Kilili, Wei Jun Kim, Victor Kemani, Naomi Sarah Knox, Maggie Kochi, Kirthi Kupula, Gavin Kegan Erson, Deepika Kumanan, Andy Kumar, prize winner Chelsea Cheramati, Alicia Lal, Theodore Lally, Frederick Lamb, Amelia Lancaster, Timothy Lau, prize winner, Ha Young Lee. Georgia Leggett. Rebecca Lichnecker. Eshaya Lin. Zenzong Lin. Verity Locke. Trevor Lopez. Ethan Losty. Beverly Liu. Philip Mankanovich. Florence May.
George Macris. Sharman Malik. Anisha Marley. Ethan Malone. Jessica Mann. Manish Mandal. Chennai Manduga. Fiona Mundapali. Sajid Mangu. Sajid Manoharan. Carl Martin. Laura Martu. India Maylock Walker. Romain Mazari. Savannah McFarlane. Felix McGregor. George McKinnery Baker. Ajitha Meenakshi Sundaram. Sami Mehta. Bella Milan Chaltrisha. Dara Milakova. Alice Miller. Helena Milton Jones. Sebastian Mitchell. Serena Mittal. Prize winner, Oriluwa Terolopalope Mohammed. Zakaria Mohammed. Henrique Sherif Monan. Benedict Moore. Kian Masavi Shendi. Zachariah Moyer. Gazelle Mukta. Kira Malenran. Sujana Murali. Prize winner, Shruti Murphy. Sufer Mashtak. Muntaha Neem. Jayesh Nagol. Abhinav Naya. Shurup Nandra. Shavi Nasir. Hassan Nasir. Salma Naves. Annie Ng. Martha Nicholas. Benjamin Joshua Nicholas. Hittin Noble. Tara Romy O'Cleary. Ona Eho Ojo. Hannah Okechoku. Olawa Palomi Ola Atusimi. Simisola Awainiga. Yoning O. Millie Orr Ewing. Georgia Nano. Kieran O'Toole. Alistair Ovnell. Sarah Wynne Owen. Anna Palmer. Holly Pan. Annie Parker. Prize winner, George Parker. Annabelle Parkhouse. Maria Elena Parekeka. James Pasink Magar. Naisha Patel. Pooja Patel. Pritesh Patel. Rahul Patel. Rhea Patel. Sejan Patel. Vijay Patel. Siddhant Patki. Barbara Pavlu. Cameron Petey. Nula Ann Pepper. Andrea Perez Navarro. Theo Petit. Safa Petkar. Christine Usha Indra Petit. Henri Phillips. Muna Shawinini Sri Pillai. Juliana Pintarik. Isabel Paul. Oliver Porteus. Anjuli Pradeep. Anavi Prakash. Jay Praveen. Mabel Louise Pendergast. Christopher Pringle. Rhea Pritchard. Imogen Pudney. Nishat Tasnim Qureshi. Hassan Raj. Latifa Lina Rahman. Sadiq Rahman Chowdhury. Abdullah Raja. Usama Ali Raja. Alex Kumar Rajanayagam. Naramathan Rajaswaran. Prize winner, Shruti Ramaraju. Nideli Ramesh. Anne Millicent Ramos. Danny Ramsey. Humza Rana. Suchita Rana. Neeti Rao. Bilal Reis. Prize winner, Alexandra Rowe. Annie Louisa Rees. Joshua Reeves. Amy Rolfe. Hamish Rocha. Clarissa Rowe. Guthrie Ruby. Waise Sabir. Malaki Sakamani. Lisako Sakatusumi. Hardy Salem. Bilal Salem. Shreya Sharanrendra. Harkrit Sandku. Tiniola Sakaraki. Palumi Saka. Luksha Sisatharam. Maya Sithisa Karam. Emily Schaeffler. Anna Scott. Sunni Arsadani. Rania Sudusta Salim. Adiseva Mohan. Mahona Sengupta. Ji Wong Su. Prize winner, Natalia Sirajakova Fazendeiro. Unrish Noor Shah. Parth Shah. Vishal Shah. Shad Shultu. Vithuta Shankar, Sumit Sharik, Sheshab Sharma, Kieran Simpkins. Prize winner, Archit Singhal. Karthi Kayan Sivaganesh. Abhilash Sivaranthan. Prize winner, Harriet Smith. Sohal Sarabi. Scott Somerville. Prize winner, Urovi Sunaina. Tara Soni. Jevikash Suraye Balan. Mikhaila Sorbani. Emily Southall. Rachel Spooner. Rakul Shri. Karthigan Sriraganathan. Prize winner, Ramya Shrestha Kandaraja. Akash Srivavasta. Moritz Denruka. Moena Stevens. Harvey Stevenson. Leo Stoy. Prize winner, Harry Han Subia Ponia. Kochanuk Mili Surarichu. Sarah Holly Saar. Hiramanthu Suri. Aman Sutaria. Nabeya Sayadea. Bruno Tanushi. Samir Tariq. Lukman Tainang. Roma Fakar. Karish Thevabalan. Surya Tavaraj. Prize winner, Maya Thomas. Lauren Thornley. Jack Tai. Prize winner, Michael Tomaszek. Ardana Topiwala. Kirsten Townsend. Priyanka Munisha Trivedi. Elena Tesoroti. Victoria Simplis. Prize winner, Elif Tunachi. Yassin Oden. Samantha Rosalind Unsworth White. Meenakashi Baramani. Namitha Vainagayan. Owen Vinyl. Claire Wang. Zachary Walsop. Tavilan Kaur Wasan. Akikila Wikaramala Thilaka. Kinayan Wibaha. Annex Wilson. Liz Wilson. Casper Woods. Ellen Rathel. Alexander Wright. Masaki Yanai. Mary Yang. Xinyo Yi. Jay Bin Yoon. Natalie C. Yern Yu. Aisharam Zahid. Sarah Zaidi. Ustis Zaleshka Vochi. Alexandra Zalacosta. Jahid Zaman. Prize winner, Gabriella Anna Ziprokoska. Yi Zhao. Susan Zheng, Zhongri Zhao. That concludes the intercalated Bachelor of Science. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates. Bachelor of Science. Noor Fatia Akma Abdul Manaf. Ayman Ahmed. Sophia Aldris. Anissa Alula. Tamara Alosh, Melina Andreo, Marina Artimu, Alexander Bell, Hannah Bridget Bilbo, Noor Anis Soardana Benti Kumar Ruzehun, Sophie Helen Blagg, Lottie Bottomley, Lara Braganza, Ouyang Joyce Chan, Victoria Tianu Chan, Gio Chan, Vic Chan, Bowen Yuen Chen, Emma Chesney, Jethro Choi, Sara Choi, Hiroshia Kadaji Kulabali, Karishma Dagan, Karma Chalabi, Kai Yieng, Nay Azadine, prize winner Andrea Flores Esparza. Sylvia Franklin, Lucia Frejuni, Aisha Gayeye Garden, Jessica Musa William Gabriel, Jadip Gill, Daniela Gimbosch, Victor Glopar, Nitya Gupta, Mehek Rajusha Gunani, Nora Lechler Honus, Isabel Hall, Ko Ishikawa, Soyeng Yang, Santayan Kanti, Aramis Benjamin Korchadian, Audrey Ko, Karishma Krishna, Vakari Kuzanzaiki, Michelle Ho Yi Lam, Jessica Lee, Menji Lee, Nicole Lee, Wei Jun Lee, Yi Lee, Ho Jun Lim, Margaret Lister, Anna Livinenko, Hoi Ho Lo, Jackie Mann, Shreya Manwani, Alethea Marine Salines, Luciano Marilinelli, Elena Tooney John McGank, Sabino Mendez Pastor, Angelina Mirida De Colole, Rufus Morgan, Emily Nash, Victoria Maria Noakes, David Neuvert, Yamon Hunsumko, Britt Prasaman, Ginevra Pistoschke, Wingman Poon, Anushka Rayaja, Shivani Raja, Shivani Raja Hansa, Shashini Ranawana, Lisa Rebu, Christina Rikelm Vena, Sachi Sakadev, Hannah Karisosha, Ira Shi, Thunya Suyamwala, Samira Siddiqui, Liliana Shom, Teresa Sotumeya, Eleanor Stevens, Jishai Sun, James Tate, Daniela Teixeira, Kao Yung Chan, Elizabeth Tong, Clarice Che, Wing Yi Sei, Dora Varga, Srinidhi Vita Kesu, Zishung Wung, Prize winner Ella Rose White, Yat Tai Wong, King Ming Wong, Charlie Wong, Yi Wen Wong, Ziyi Amy Wu, Emanuela Michaela Kasanthopoulou, Xingwen Su, Denny Yang, Ming Ming Yung, Yi Yang, Josephine Yup Yung Yang, Anna Yashinakova, Sophia Yo, Se Yi Hook, Mohika Yoshida, Andy Bozang, Yang Ming Zhao, Yuhang Zheng, Jinjie Zhao, Abhishek Richie Basu, Roy Wang, Jessica Westwood. That concludes the Bachelor of Science graduates. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Intercalated Bachelor of Science in Bioengineering and Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery, Lana Al-Nasser, Michael Cheng, Daphne Chu, Alexander Davijic, Rishikesh Gandawar, Bishop Gimire, Wayne Han, Shivali Jain, Michael Jang, Salman Nur Muhammad Khan, Mufalau Luwami Ladele, Lola Arazi, Kathleen Micah Mahia, Shivam Naik, Callum Parr, prize winner Akhil Patel. prize winner Kamal Shah. Anushka Sharma. Rachel Tan Wei-Ying. Albert Ugwadiki. Paranith Vidagiri. Kalyan Wimulapalli. Geraldine Ming Min Wan. That concludes the Intercalated Bachelor of Science in Bioengineering and Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery graduates. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Intercalated Bachelor of Science and Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery. Muhammad Hussein Abdullah. Ayad Abul Ghassim. Muhammad Adnan. Muhammad Bilal Afzal. Aisha Ahmed. Aznava Ahmed. Amina Noor Ahmed. Amna Hashim Ahmed. Hassan Ahmed. Mahnoor Ahmed. Joel Akins. Shayan Akhtar. Amar Al-Bala. Adil Ali. Fahad Ali. Carolina Rosa. Ravi Amin. Fizza Amjad. Nirwan Singh Aujala. Aryan Arjamandi Rod. Lois Ashenden. John Asumang. Satya Babu. Prize winner, Caitlin Bagley. Shifa Bangi. Mahmoud Barry. Rajas Bertling. Prize winner, Nivan Basra. Sara Beatty Spaniel. Karthik Butt. Samuel Bloss. Alexis Buckle. Paulina Tsetsuwa. Calvin Chan. Anchit Chandran. Prize winner, Ruijian Nathaniel Dale Chang. Jaya Chawla. Frey Chen. Jessica Chen. Timothy Chen. Marcelina Chejina. Katie Clemenston. Benjamin Cobbold. Joel Victor Conway. Prize winner, Elizabeth Daniels. Fatima Mustansir Dawoodboy. Jack Andrew Delaney. Tenzin Dorji. Mairead Durrant. Alexander Dovniak. Jonathan Edwards. Hamza Aluma. Celine Aiji. Dan Gelster. Henry John Golder. Ellie Golden. Anna Gomes. Christopher James Golden. Maria Antonella Greco Dottori. Nilay Kumar Gupta. Rishabh Gupta. Arwa Hagana. Natasha Holder. Seong Min Han. Prize winner, Josh Harriet. Laura Jane Harris. Rahma Musa Hassan. George Hazel. Orla Hilton. Carmen Lok Tung Ho. James Holland. Eliza Holmes. Tristan Holt. Sophie Gabriel Hoskin. Prize winner, Alina Hussein. Noor Huppi. Prize winner, Thomas Hughes. Nadia Hussein. Haseeb Iqbal. Khalida Islam. Alicia Israni. Sabrina Kate Jackson. William Jackson. Milan Jacob. Jack James. Muhammad Harris Javed Akhtar. Kithana J. Raja. Nidish Jain. Monica Johal. Adanaya Johnson Niwusu. Sarala Joshi. Jamil Kabbani. Kusei Kachwala. Vasiliki Kalyani. Prize winner, Hassan Khan. Rubin Hojaste. Lorita Krasniki. Risata Kufu. Yash Kulkarni. Kwong Wingin Rachel. Jinkeng Stephen Lam. Helen Lashwood. Charay Raymond Lee. Curtis Salibas, Samuel Lowe, Teresa Vivian Liu, Alexandra McKenzie, Arsam Mahmoud, Yasamin Mahmoudzadeh, Fabiola Mann, Sachin Manoraj, Gabriel and Mary Matthews, Philippa Matos Lopez de Campos, Reed McLaughlin, Taryn Melnick, Ananya Girish Menon, Charles Merry, Jabed Mia, Alice Elizabeth Miller, Leila Avval. Makisha Nantha Kumar, prize winner Charmaine Neo, Rebecca Newman, Mai Nishijo, Veronica Knott, Mikhail Nozdrin, Alexander Chan Nairo, Liam Alprain Octay, Danielle Oliveira, Tet Yaru, Oluwapulumi Oshibona, Ioannis Pansalinas, Pylin Parks, Natasha Patel, Shiraz Patel, Rahul Panumaka, Oscar James Xavier Perry, Mahima Pillai, Louise Pitsilides, Emily Quirk, Mahdi Rahim, Amar Rai, Sophie Rainbow, Alec Rains, Aditi Rajgopal, Sachini Chethana Runasinghe, Janthula Dishathu Ranchagota, Andrew Ravendran, Izzy Reno, Mark Ray, Camelia Richards, Nicholas Robinson, Thomas Rose, Rachel Ruck, Kajal Ruparel, Tom Sabat, Ashley Sahota, Omar Adam Salim, Safiya Samad, Withalan Sapathran, Adam Savage, Nimrit Asembi, Suleiman Shah, Shubham Sharma, Ben Sharp, Diana Shroff, Manu Sidhu, Febishayo Siddiku, Oishi Sikdar, Remy Simpson, Ritvij Singh, Hector Sinzinhayo, Ambrutha Sivakumar, Arabi Sivananthan, Adina Smith, Jonathan Smith, Bartosz Shishka, Thanjin Ming, Daim Tarek, Michael Tay Wei Sheng, Vaishnavi Thanaraj, Santosh Thavarajasingham, Frank Thornton Wood, prize winner Carmen Tercera Pedraz, Neve Trahan, Emily Tulloch, Guglielmo Vecchio, Felix von Kossel, Burhan Wahid, Junjung Wang, Susanna Wang, Ricardo Williams, Matilda Woodhill, Sophie Wouters, Nining Shu, Iwana Zimianiti. That concludes the Intercalated Bachelor of Science and Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery graduates. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Bachelor of Medicine, Bachelor of Surgery. Prize winner, Rebecca Abdel Malik. Alice Abola. Anam Ika Banerjee. Chinar Berry. Zara Boyd. Ali Chaya. Carolina Chalk. Alicia Maya Chamba. Prize winner, Mina Chang. Runzi Chen. Si Han Chen. Lua Chien. Ross Davidson. Jenna Devlin. Rokshan Iswarathasan. Ahmed Nader El-Garabli. Salma El-Garabli. Prize winner, Mahmoud El-Khatib. Marianne Lisa Nicole Geze. Nikki Georgiadou. Prize winner, Berin Aliriza Gorgon. Nadai Fatou Gaye. Matthew Gunning. Mohammed Rajib Haq. Ahmad Herneo. Sabin Hong. Aida Kafai Golamadi. Mary Ihab Hashmat Kalada. Wei Chang Kim. Ekaterina Kinnear. Prize winner, Ina Ko. Abeku Komsu. Rachel Kopunova. Grace Fernley. Jonathan Jin Haley. Prize winner, Li Lilian Lui Yi. Sarbrad Singh Marway. Ella McDuffus. Maria Medelsh. Ophelia Miller. Anne Christine Modaragamaige Donna. Nora Abdul Mohammed. Serena Moodley. Gladisa Musolari. Sarah Neville Smith. Sorush Nock-Hostin. Thomas O'Connor. Swan O'Doffin. Fatima Osman. Jan Rashibi Lawrence. Edward Chin. Roberta Qureshi. Stephanie Ransom. Elizabeth Robinson. Cleo Roundtree. Michael Sammy. Akriti Chaitan Shah. Sarveyas Serena Vasun. Chiyin Haywi Swin. Sophia Angelina Terry. Hidi Aki Tok Umar. Ahmed Tukman. Andrea Kimberly Ong Yu. Vishnu K. Sajinan. Francesca Watson. David Ringe. Jacken Yu. Kevin Zhang. Chinwei Yung. Mohammed Mosab Hassan. Li Xiaoting Perlin. That concludes the Bachelor of Medicine and the Bachelor of Surgery graduates and the Faculty of Medicine. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Oh. We now move to the presentation of awards and medals, and citations for these can be found in your programs. Presentation of the Outstanding Student Achievement Award. And if I can invite Mr. Bimandra Adiputra Jafara to come to the stage, please. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Mr. Bimandra Adiputra Jafara an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. And I invite Dr. Martha Kidritsky now to come forward. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Dr. Martha Kidritsky an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. And I invite Ms. Anna Palmer to come forward, please. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Ms. Anna Palmer an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. That now concludes the Outstanding Student Achievement Awards. Presentation of the President's Medal. And I invite Dr. Ravi Parekh to come forward. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Dr. Ravi Parekh a President's Medal in recognition of excellence in teaching innovation. That now concludes the award of the President's Medal, and I now invite the Vice Provost Research and Enterprise, Professor Mary Ryan, to the lectern.
Thank you. Presentation of the Imperial College Medal, and again I refer you to the programme for the full citation of the remarkable achievements that these awards recognise. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Peter Barnes an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Charles Coombs an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Sean Harding an Imperial College Medal in recognition of her contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. Thank you. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Mrs. Anne Kelly an Imperial College Medal in recognition of her contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Jasper Kuhner an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Peter Sever an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I now invite Nicole Watson to join me on the stage. With deep sadness and the greatest of respect, today we mark Ms. Patricia Watson's dedication to 3 decades of college student experience. Ms. Watson, affectionately known as Pat, spent her whole college working life within the accommodation team, progressing to become a student accommodation officer advisor. She flourished within the campus services team and always strived to provide the best possible experience for students in halls of residence and in private sector housing, responding to the evolving needs of students at a world-class institution. She delivered innovative services and support to all those who needed it, which is perhaps exemplified by her passion for assisting students with specific medical and well-being requirements. She helped to build a framework for this provision, including structured medical and well-being committee meetings, professional reviews, policies and procedures, and linkages between different departments and services to ensure always prioritisation of students' well-being. Staff and students alike were touched by her compassion, support, and wise advice. Positive feedback was always plentiful, and she received countless nominations for WOW awards, recognizing her excellent customer service. In 2017, she also won a National Customer Experience Professional of the Year award, and 2 years later became a member of the WOW Awards 100 list, recognizing that she had received over 100 nominations for the award from satisfied students and colleagues. It's a great pleasure that her daughter Nicole is here to accept this award on her behalf. So I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to posthumously award Ms. Patricia Watson an Imperial College Medal in recognition of her contribution to the work and life of Imperial College. That now concludes the award of the Imperial College Medals.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As Chair of Council, I have the privilege of bringing these proceedings to a close. I'm going to do that fairly quickly because I hear some of our younger students at the back squealing and protesting a bit about how long this has gone on, and I understand how they feel. But first of all, I'd like to offer my heartfelt congratulations to everyone who has graduated today. I can tell you it's inspiring to sit here on the stage and see so many talented people from so many different places all over the world going past who've studied here, persevered, worked extremely hard, and now, you know, have achieved the ability to graduate. So thank you all for bringing your talent, your enthusiasm, your diversity to Imperial. You've graduated from a great university, one of the very best in the world. Now, please go out and do something very positive to help address the huge challenges that our world faces. You can and should do something to make a difference. And I think talking to a bunch of people who are, you know, doctors or about to become doctors or whatever, you're clearly uniquely well placed to make a difference to people individually, collectively, across the globe. So please do everything you can to help those you encounter. We've come through several major challenges while you've been at Imperial. COVID, I think, has been not vanquished, but managed rather well, I think, by the college. Brexit, for those of you to whom it's relevant, the issues are still unresolved, but which could and should be resolved in the next few years. The impacts of global conflict, the huge displacement of refugees in various parts of the world, an enormous spike in energy prices, dislocation in food supply chains, and of course, massive suffering of civilians who've been affected by this. Most of these, and I could list others, are still unresolved. The outlook for world peace looks more and more uncertain. So let's think for a moment about students caught in conflict and the challenges they currently are facing, either as refugees or besieged residents or as soldiers in the military. Imperial, you should know, is doing its very best to help as many displaced students as possible. Please do whatever you can to help refugees from any troubled country. I think we have a moral responsibility to do that. And of course, we're still in the early stages of meeting the enormous challenge of climate change and getting to net zero. So whatever your degree subject has been, and I've been very interested to see the combinations of degrees that have gone through today, you can and should try to make a difference, wherever you are going to be, whatever it is you're going to do. Don't feel you're leaving Imperial as you go forth. You will still be part of the Imperial family, and we are going to be very keen to hear of your progress and achievements. I'm coming to the end of my remarks, but before I close, I'd like to ask you to join me in thanking everyone in Imperial who's helped you get to this point, your tutors and other academic staff, all the other staff at Imperial who sometimes invisibly behind the scenes do vital but often unseen jobs. Please join me in giving them a huge round of applause. That wasn't bad, but I've got one more request. I'd like to ask you in a moment to recognize your family and friends who've supported you to get here and to get through your studies here and then to succeed. I'm thinking about your parents and grandparents and brothers and sisters and other family, your partners and husbands and wives, and anyone else who's helped you, your friends indeed. We had a tremendous round of applause from the engineers early this morning, but I'm sure that, you know, a bunch of medics are capable of doing even better. So please blow the roof of the Albert Hall off with your appreciation of the efforts of everyone who's helped to sustain you through your studies. Please really go for it this time. Thank you very much. That was terrific. We'll check the meters later to see whether you've edged out the engineers or vice versa. Now, in a moment, we'll have the national anthem and then the academic profession. So please be patient for a few minutes before you go out and have a very, very well-deserved celebration. Thank you all very much.